Polyphemus Moth. And it's very hard to pronounce it. But anyway, we caught it last summer when it was just a big green caterpillar. Now it is very, very pretty little moth. Okay, so we put him right here in this tree. We put him kind of in the middle so he'll be more protected from birds and stuff. But they don't live but just a few days, and just before they die, they lay their eggs and then they just go somewhere and die. They're just keeping on with the life cycle, and then their kids will, for the same stage, grow up, fly around, just live a little short life. But they'll have a pretty long life as a caterpillar and stuff, eating, getting fat, and then they'll be into their chrysalis for a little bit. And then they'll turn into a beautiful moth like this. And they lay their eggs. So hope you've enjoyed this pretty little moth here. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Always keep nature wild. See you in the woods.